Hi, I'm Ola-Mike. I'm a stammerer. I will always say that stammering is not a problem, it's not a disease, it's just a weakness which we can transform into a strength. Very quickly today, I want to please beg everybody watching this video that I am just starting and I need your encouragement, I need your support by liking my video, subscribing to my channel, and then by dropping your words of encouragement in your comment. I need it so very much. A tree cannot make a forest, so I need your support and I need your encouragement. And as well, I would like to appreciate everybody that has been taking their time to watch my videos. Thank you so much. You mean a lot to me, and I love you all. I love you so much. Very quickly, I would like to tell you five things that can make you to accept yourself as a stammerer. As a stammerer, you need to accept yourself. So, firstly, I would like to define what is love in this context. Love is a level of acceptance that you can have or has for yourself. In this context, love is a level of acceptance you can has or have for yourself. So you need to love yourself and accept yourself for whom you are. That is how God has created you. So five things that can make you love yourself. Number one is that do things that makes you feel good. Somebody like me, I like to sing, I like to talk. Those are the things I like most of the times. And anytime I engage myself in these activities, I feel good, I felt alive. Do things that makes you feel good. Okay, so number two, be compassionate about your feelings. Do not judge yourself negatively. So be compassionate about your feeling. Number three, choose to be around loving people. There are people that love you so much and you can recognize them. So try to be around those people that loves you so much. Number four is that discover your purpose. It is very, very important for you to discover your purpose in life. Your purpose will give you relevancy. So discover your purpose. The last one, which is number five, is that respect yourself, respect your opinions, respect your ideas, and respect your feelings. It will be of a good help to you. Thank you so very much. I am Ola-Mike. So please subscribe to the channel, like my videos, share it with people who are stammerers are around you, meet you at the top. I love you so much. Thank you very much.